Well, first responders in Kentucky say a New Jersey woman who received a racist Facebook message possibly prevented a mass shooting. We first reported on this story last week. The woman says the message left her fearing for her own children. She eventually discovered the man lived in Kentucky near Louisville. So she called police there, and they found Dylan Jarrell pulling out of his driveway with hundreds of rounds of ammunition and a detailed plan of attack on two school districts.
I would hope that someone would, in the same situation, just do the same thing. Like, because obviously you never know. It could be an idle threat, or it could be the next mass shooter that you're stopping. It's our future. These kids are our future. My kids, the kids of Lawrenceburg and Anderson County, they're our future, and we have to give them a fighting shot.
Well, the mom says that she had no way of knowing when she reported Jarrell that she wasn't just protecting her own kids. She says she's thankful police quickly acted.